Hey everyone, today is June 1st, 2021, and I officially booked out.
Places, please.
I submitted an audition last week, and it was awful. Like, going into it, it was just awful. I was just so tapped out, just even from reading the email, but I did it because I felt like I needed to. And at that point, I was like, yeah, I need to step back and book out to tend to myself, because my headspace is just not where it needs to be as an artist. And I have been feeling this way for a while, and I'm not someone who taps out enough as an artist. As a business person, yeah, I'll just be like, okay, I'm clocking out. I'm not answering emails. But when it comes to my craft, that's my first love. That's my passion, right? And I just felt like, you know what, I typed up an email, but I wanted to make sure that I wanted to actually send it off to my agents to let them know that I would book out. I sat on it, and today something just told me, for the sake of my sanity, that I need to take a break for myself, because right now, how I feel now is how I felt back in 2016 when I graduated from grad school and I just stopped performing. Because I was tired of the politics. I wasn't happy with the fighting that I was literally doing in order to take up space. It's just, it's exhausting. And I feel creatively exhausted. I feel like I have PTSD even with sometimes singing. I've also been getting a lot of advice from people around me that's been triggering to me, because it's not helpful to me. I will explain in another video what I mean by that. At this very moment, I feel like I, with every fiber in my body, need to take a break so that I can rediscover my why without involving the whys of people around me. As exciting as it is to see that Broadway is coming back in the fall, that's awesome for those 1% performers who get that opportunity. Regional theaters are looking to get back, but you know, Broadway is not the only live performance sector in the world. Florida is not the only place where people want to perform. Cruises come back this month, I believe, so I'm sure there are a ton of people who are going to be booking that. For me personally, my goal is particularly for Broadway and regional as well. So my focus are on those two particular sectors. But right now, I don't have it in me to tape another self-tape. There's nothing exciting. I cannot pretend. How I feel now is just, I'm absolutely over it. You can't convince me. I know that I'm talented. I know that I'm great. Yada, yada, yada. Where I am now is just, I'm just tapped. So for the rest of June, I will be embarking upon a journey to rediscover my heart as a singer, as a performer. And hopefully when I make my return, I will have my answer. By then, I will have also celebrated my birthday. So yes. But yeah, we shall see. But today I feel very low. Mental health check-in from a 1 to 10, probably a 3. I would like to be up to a 9. See you tomorrow. Hello everyone. Today is June the 7th. I'm doing a check-in. Today while I was journaling, I just sat down and I was like, my success is not dependent upon algorithms, and I have to remember that. I'm someone who feeds off of in-person energy a lot, and although I know the importance of understanding analytics as it relates to videos and content creation and things like that, that's awesome. However, for me, I think I was starting to find myself getting wrapped up in how I have to do social media, and I don't have to do anything, especially if it's causing me more grief than happiness. It takes a lot of time to create content, and I felt such a relief when I sat down and journaled through that. And I don't know, maybe it's because it's Monday, y'all know it's my favorite day of the week, and I just felt so free, and I think I'm gonna stick to that. A few days ago while I was working, I actually began a document to really just kind of map out, why do I want / need social media for me, the artist, the personal brand, as well as the professional. I know a lot of successful people who don't necessarily have a huge following on social media, but in real life are just doing all the things. I want to get clear on my relationship with social media because I don't want to get to a point where I am forcing myself to do something that's not giving me the return that I'm looking to get. I'm working on really tapping into the care that I need. I have to set up my therapy appointment so that I can walk through what I feel like is a new ascension of merging these two lanes as they are growing at the same time. I feel like internally I'm a twin, and one twin is kind of walking faster than the other, but I want them to walk side by side. There are different emotional connections to both, essentially. But yeah, that's the revelation that I have had on today. I hope that you stay tuned to kind of see where I end up heading. I don't know what's happening, and honestly, I can't predict anything, but in today, I feel content with a lot of the material that I've been listening to. Maybe I'll put that in the next video of the tools, the different tools that I have been using to gain clarity during this time as I take my Black Music Month hiatus, the irony of it all. But yeah, that is my short little video for today.